I'm still awake. Though I'm a scientist.
Skin. And then I realized that this was the beginning.